Right. So a lot of people that are talking about national divorce in a hotel room, by the way. So, but anyway, and that was good coffee. But that people that talk about national divorce, you hear a lot of people on the left that talk about things like, well, y'all can't leave it. Y'all would have a problem, or y'all wouldn't be able to separate and things like that. Now, here's the thing that I'll say about that is that it's already being shown that the left needs the right more, or the left needs to be, because if you really think about it, the way you can really self-segregate, the way the left can do this, is to go ahead and go and live in your states. And that are ran so awesome and have and has all the great things that you want, and you can go and live in the people on the conservatives and things like that can go live in the right-leaning states. But the thing is that what we're not seeing is what I'm sorry, what we are seeing is more right-leaning people moving to the red states. But the left-leaning people are moving here too, or they're not leaving. Why don't you? Because we can really, even without a national divorce, we can actually have this experiment right now. If the people on the left would go ahead and move back to California, move away and move to these big blue states. That's what they can do. You don't we don't really even we can if you if you if we're really about the science, let us go ahead and do it now. And y'all move to your Illinois, y'all move to your California, y'all move to your New York, y'all go ahead, and then we'll go ahead and move to our states and stay in our states. But y'all won't do that. That goes to show me right there that y'all also wouldn't do it, or that y'all also wouldn't do so well that if it was a national divorce. That's why they're so scared of that, because they would never make it without it. Comment, like, share, subscribe, and see you on the next one. All right.